Hey everybody, welcome back for another episode of Pure Trucking. We are on Euro Truck Simulator 2, and I'm having a debate on whether I want to discontinue this part of the series, or continue it. Let me know what you guys think. Just stick to American Truck Simulator, since I do live in America. Or keep doing these quick jobs here in Europe. Well, right now, last job, we ended in, where was that? Malmo. No. Yeah, we ended. Was it Malmo? Yeah, I believe it was Malmo. Let me take a look. Yeah, we ended up here in Malmo. Right there. We can just run around Malmo. There's Trailburg, 19 miles. 26. We can head over to Denmark. Rostock in Germany. It's funny, Germany's tag is a D. Well, that's another Rostock. That's a, pays a little more. That's 111 miles. 140 going back into Switzerland. IKEA. To Polaris. There's some Vaxtros. We're going to take this one. Okay, GEDSER. All right, let's go. So, welcome to the channel, and I hope y'all like what you see. And if you have not subscribed, please subscribe. Let me know what you think about the doing away with Euro Truck. I know some of you guys from Europe probably don't like that. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, we got a double. Okay.
Let's do this.
I have to go this way to get out of here.
Turn left.
Can, honey.
Recomputer. Turn right.
All right.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Okay. Now can rock and roll.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
We are going to get a thumbnail somewhere. Wow.
Turn right.
I think I know where I'm getting my thumbnail. We're here. Under the water we go.
Go straight up.
Well, that was cool. How far we go? 75 miles? Okay. Oh, this is lovely. Just lovely. Welcome to Denmark, folks. Gotta have some water. At least they got the wind sock showing which way the winds are blowing. And I believe it's blowing to the west. Come on, little trucker. I got another name for you, but I will not use it on the stream. So you can imagine what name that would be. Oh, hey, we got some stuff for the wind turbine to the... Boy, that dude says I'm coming out whether you like it or not. Okay, I want to look at something here. Are they really? Oh, okay. That's the port going into Rostock. Alright. We can get some fuel. Do a truck repair, get some sleep.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn right. It was a nice ride.
And we're done. Honey, we're home. Excellent. Alright, thanks everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.